Korean consonant, number 8. This consonant is called beyong. And as you can see, it's an empty consonant, so it has no sound. But it's got no sound only when it's placed on top of a syllable, but when it's placed on the bottom, it has a sound, which is ng sound, like ng. With the vowel a combined together, it would sound like a. Repeat after me. A. A. Great job. 다음에 또 봐.